Also, the images are in your face. 3D movies make you feel like part of the action, but is it bad for your eyes? Plus four.
Live from NBC4, this is the Channel 4 News at 5.
Next.
And it's the new big thing in theaters, 3D, but some viewers say it actually makes them sick. We'll find out why and why it could mean something more serious about your eyesight. All right, coming up next right here, the big 3D film is about to hit theaters. But not everyone can enjoy the 3D experience on the big screen because it makes them sick. If you are one of them, we're going to show you how to turn things around next. From Oscar favorite Avatar to Johnny Depp's new film Alice in Wonderland, 3D movies are all the rage. But with all the 3D technology comes the potential for some health risks. Dr. Bruce has some advice.
From Avatar to Alice in Wonderland, 3D movies are all the rage. But watching 3D is not always pleasant for some.
During the movie, I would be dizzy, I'd have some blurred vision, sometimes headaches, and just overall fatigue.
Those symptoms led Kathleen Walker to optometrist Elise Brisco, who says up to 50% of us get the same symptoms when watching 3D. The reason? An otherwise silent visual weakness.
The symptoms are caused by the eyes not working well together. And when the brain can't put the two images together on the screen, that can make you feel dizzy or nauseous, and it looks very visually confusing on the screen.
There's actually a way to test for this problem. In the theater, doctor, show me what you do.
Both of you put the glasses on, and you should be able to see your partner's eyes through the glasses.
Both eyes?
Both eyes. If you only see one eye, then you have a problem.
Once the condition was diagnosed, treatment began. First, Kathleen learns to view two images separately, then superimposed, training her eyes and brain to see depth, 3D. Second, she touches spots as they light up. Hand and eye coordination that helps outside of theaters as well.
I can read for longer periods of time. It's also helped me go back to graduate school and be able to focus more.
So it turns out, watching her favorite movies did not cause a problem for Kathleen. They uncovered one she didn't know she had. The cure means she can watch 2D and 3D to her heart's delight. Dr. Bruce Hensel, Channel 4 News.
Who knew it was so complicated?
Oh, life is complicated, Colleen.
All right, well, pretty soon you won't have to go to the theater for 3D. You can actually get it at home. We'll show you how.